Oh, hello, how are you today? Hello, hello, I'm happy, I'm great. Hello, everybody, we are here again to keep on working. Yes? Today we are going to use both books. Yes, the workbook and the student book. Yes? First of all, we are going to work with the book. Yes? Here we have a daily routine of this girl who lives in a farm. Yes? So she tells us her routine here, and you have to look at this question. Yes? They are mixed. And you have to put them in order and then choose the right answer. Yes? Here I prepare for you a space to write the correct question. For example, the first one. What time does she get up? ¿A qué hora se levanta? And you have two options. At 5:30 or at 6. Yes? At 6 o'clock. So you have to choose, in the first one is at 6. Yes? But you have to read in your book and then choose the correct answer and write properly the question. Yes? This is the first activity. Then, here, we have the page number 6 of your workbook. And here you have some sentences, and some of them are true and some of them are false. Yes? Algunas son verdaderas y otras son falsas. So you have to choose which is false and which is true. Yes? You have to read here. And then, with the ones that are not correct, yes, that are false, you have to write it properly. Yes? For example, horses give us eggs. It is false. Yes? So, horses don't give us eggs. Yes? Ducks fly and swim. Is it true or false? You have to complete and write the ones that are false in a correct way. Yes? And that's all the activity for today. Yes? Bye bye. See you. Have a nice day.